Most extreme story of lost and found that we have seen at a Colorado school. A former student at Brighton High School lost her Letterman's jacket about 22 years ago, only to find it this week in an appropriate spot, right back at school. A long journey for this jacket that could now be inspiring future students.
It's somewhat rare for a student to return to their high school as a teacher, and even more rare for them to find a piece of their past on display in the school lobby.
Right there, just like it is right now.
Melissa found her long-lost Letterman's jacket from the class of 2000 on display in the Brighton High School Museum when she showed up for training to be a sub.
I was like, where did you get this jacket? It's been on display for quite a while in here. Stunned, really.
Melissa tells us when it went missing, she was deployed with the National Guard after 9/11. She put her stuff in storage.
All of my stuff was gone. So my yearbooks, my letter jacket, my pictures, clothes, everything really. I just assumed I'd never see it again.
And now here it is, all those years later, with all the accolades, cross-country, track, a pin for her graduating year. It even says Melissa.
I have no idea anything about it other than it's a cool jacket from 2000.
The school historian, a retired teacher who curates the museum, says someone found it a few years ago at a thrift store and donated it. Now, years later, its true owner crossed paths with it again.
They called me this morning and they said, we have a lady that came in and she has the jacket and she's going to want it back. And I said, whoa, what do we do with it? I said, well, let her have her jacket back.
At first I was like, oh, it's mine, I want it back.
Melissa now says she's had a change of heart.
I feel like it's better served here. Hopefully be inspired by the achievements.
Most schools, you walk into the lobby and there's trophy cases. And you walk in the lobby of Brighton High School, there is something for everybody that ever walked in that building.